Hello, my name is Lorne Segal. I am the chair of the Courage to Come Back Awards. So we're talking about the true heroes in our society, the unsung heroes, the heroes next door, the average person facing extraordinary adversity who is able to overcome it. And by seeing those stories, we all derive hope for our own issues, because we all have issues.
Hi, I'm Darrell Burnham. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Coast Mental Health.
There's a community that really cares out there. And I know when we started Courage, we didn't know if anyone would come together to care. And what we're seeing is more and more, there is actually a large community of interest who wants to make our world better.
So when you see the recipients of the Courage to Come Back Awards thriving after extraordinary adversity, you say, you know what? If they can do it, so can I.